All right, what's up, guys? Today we're heading down to Clearwater. Just had a cold front come through, so it's extra cloudy and cold. And so we're heading down there. Hopefully, get on the grouper bite, inshore grouper bite on the kayak. Last chance to catch a grouper and eat it. So, wish me luck. Unexpected, just dragging the lure behind me, and I got a nice sized bluefish. I'm trying to get off quick. No, 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 stop it. No, 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 stop. Big old bluefish. Whew. I wasn't filming because I wasn't getting any hits, but I finally got a bite from a grouper inshore. He might be a little short, but we will see. Number two, little dinky. All right, officially done with the grouper season this year. I didn't get a keeper today, but that's all right. Still got some off my kayak, which was cool. Right now, we're just leaving the last spot in Clearwater. Hopefully you can recognize it, but I forgot to bring my hooks out, so I got hung up and broke off, and yeah, it's game over, so just try again next year. Thanks for tuning in. See ya.